हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 13, सरफेस एरियाज एंड वॉल्यूम। सो एक्सरसाइज 13.2, एंड इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द वॉल्यूम फॉर्म बाय टू और मोर थ्री डायमेंशनल शेप्स। सो हेयर वी हैव इन एक्सरसाइज 13.2, सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वी हैव गिवन अ सॉलिड इज इन द शेप ऑफ अ कोन स्टैंडिंग ऑन हेमिस्फेयर विद बोथ देयर रेडियाई बींग इक्वल टू 1 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट ऑफ द कोन इज इक्वल टू इट्स रेडियस। सो फाइंड द वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉलिड इन द टर्म्स ऑफ पाई। सो वी हैव अ फिगर लाइक दिस। सो इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ सॉलिड इन विच अ कोनिकल पार्ट इज स्टैंड्स ऑन अ हेमिस्फेरिकल पार्ट। सो रेडियस ऑफ बोथ द पार्ट इज 1 सेंटीमीटर एंड हाइट ऑफ कोनिकल पार्ट इज गिवन 1 सेंटीमीटर। नाउ हेयर वी हैव टू फाइंड वॉल्यूम ऑफ सॉलिड इन द टर्म्स ऑफ पाई। सो वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस सॉलिड विल बी गिवन बाई वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन प्लस वॉल्यूम ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर। सो बाई यूजिंग फॉर्मूला ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन 1/3 πr² h प्लस वॉल्यूम ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर इज गिवन बाई 2/3 πr³। Now from this we can take 1/3 πr² common, so in bracket it will be h plus 2r. Now putting their value, 1/3 × π into radius is 1, so 1² into h is also 1, so 1 + 2 × r, r is 1, radius is 1. Now putting solving it, so 1/3 × π into this will be 1² will be 1, and 2 × 1 will be 2, 2 + 1 will be 3. So this 3 will cancel by this 3, so π × 1 will be pi. So volume of this solid will be π cm³. So in this way we can do this question. Now after this, see next question. So after this, see question number 2. So here Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shape like cylinder with two cones attached at its two end by using thin aluminium sheet. So the diameter of the model is 3 cm and its length is 12 cm. If each cone has a height of 2 cm, find the volume of air in the model that Rachel made. So here we have given a model which is in the shape of a cylinder is attached with two cones on either of its end. So on both the ends two cones are attached, and here diameter is given 3 cm. So radius of both cylinder and cones will be equals to 3/2 cm, and total length of this model is 12 cm, and height of conical part, so we are taking height of conical part be h1, that is equals to 2 cm. So height of cylinder will be given by total length minus this 2 + 2, that is 4. So 12 - 4, it will be 8 cm. So this is h2, that is height of cylinder is h2, 8 cm. Now after this we have to find volume of this model. So how much air will be occupying this model, we have to find total volume. So volume of this model will be given by volume of cone. So first of all we have cone, so volume of cone plus volume of cylinder plus volume of cone. Now here volume of cone is given by 1/3 πr² h1 plus volume of cylinder is given by πr² h2. Here height of cylinder is h2 and height of cone is h1, and here also volume of cone 1/3 πr² h1. Now taking LCM of 3, LCM will be 3, so here it will be πr² h1 plus 3πr² h2 plus πr² h1. Now solving it, here we can write, here we can take πr² common from this, so πr² and upon 3, so it will be h1 plus 3h2 plus h1. Now here solving it again, πr² / 3 × h1 plus h1 will be 2h1 plus 3h2. Now putting their value, so 1/3 on place of pi we can write 22/7, and radius is 3/2, so r² so 3/2 × 3/2 into 2 × h1, it will be 2 × 2, h1 is 2, and plus 3 × h2, so 3 × value of h2 is 8, so it will be 3 × 8. Now solving it, this 3 will cancel by this 3, and now here 22 × 3 will be 66/7 × 2 × 2. Then 2 × 2 will be 4, and 3 × 8 will be 24. So it will be 66/7 × 2, 14, 14 × 2, 28 × plus 24 will be 28. So 28 will cancel by this 28. So it will be 66 centimeter square. So we can say that the volume of this model will be 66 centimeter square. So in this way we can solve this question. Now after this, see next question. So after this, see question number 4. In question number 4 we have given a pen stand made of wood is in the shape of cuboid with 4 conical depression to hold pens. The depression of pen, so the dimension of the cuboid are 15 cm by 10 cm by 3.5 cm. The radius of each of the depression is 0.5 cm and depth is 1.4 cm. So here we have to find the volume of the wood in the entire stand. So the shape of pen holder is like this. There is a cuboidal shape structure in which 4 conical holes are there, which are there for holding the pens. So this is the shape of cuboidal stand, and here it is the depression which is in the form of cone. So here length of this wood or length of this stand is given 15 centimeter, breadth 10 centimeter and height 3.5 centimeter, and here radius of this conical depression is 0.5 centimeter and height of this conical depression is 1.4 centimeter. So when it is taken out, so it is conical part is taken out, then here we have to find the volume of the wood. So volume of wood will be given by volume of cuboid minus 4 into volume of cone, because there are 4 depression, so we will multiply volume of cone by 4. Now here volume of cuboid is L into B into H minus 4 into volume of cone is 1 upon 3 pi r square H. So length, breadth, height are 15, 10 and 3.5. So 15 into 10 into 3.5 minus 4. So it will be 4 upon 3 into, on place of pi we can write 22 upon 7 and r square. So radius is 0.5. So it will be 0.5 into 0.5 into and height. Height of conical depressions are 1.4 centimeter. So it will be 1.4 centimeter. So it will cancel by 7 by 0.2 times. Now solving it. 15 into 10 into 3.5 will be 35 minus then 4 into 22 will be 88 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.2 and upon 3. So here 15 into 35 will be 525 minus, by multiplying 88 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.2 will be 4.4 upon 3. Now here we can take LCM. LCM will be 3, so 3 into 525 will be 1575. 1575 minus 4.4 upon 3, so it will be 1570.6 upon 3. So by dividing this by 3, it will be 523.53 centimeter cube. So the required volume of wood will be 523.53 centimeter cube. So in this way we can do this question. Now after this, see next question. So after this, see question number 5. In question number 5 we have a vessel is in the form of an inverted cone. Its height is 8 cm and radius of its top, which is open, is 5 cm. It is filled with water up to the brim. When lid shot, each of which is sphere of radius 0.5 cm are dropped into the vessel. So 1/4 of the water flows out. Find the number of lid shots dropped in the vessel. So here in this we have given a inverted cone. So this inverted cone will be of this type and it is filled with water up to the brim, and height of cone we have given 8 cm and radius of this conical vessel is 5 cm. And it is also given that some lead shots which are in the shape of a sphere are put in this vessel. So when we put any object in a vessel which is filled with water, then some water will come out. So 1/4 of the volume of water is come out. So we can take this sphere lead R2. So radius of these spheres is 0.5 centimeter. Now, so we can assume that the total number of spherical shots be N. So the total number of spherical shot will be N. So here according to the question, volume of one spherical shot into N, suppose there are total N number of स्फेरिकल शॉट एंड व्हेन दिस स्फेरिकल शॉट वी पुट इन दिस वेसल देन 1/4 ऑफ द वाटर विल कम आउट. सो हेयर वॉल्यूम ऑफ वन स्फेरिकल शॉट इन टू एन इक्वल्स टू 1/4 ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन. सो 1/3 पाई आर टू क्यूब हेयर आर टू इज 0.5 एंड इन टू एन इक्वल्स टू 1/4 ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन. वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन इज गिवन बाई इट इज 1/4. सो 1/3 पाई आर वन स्क्वायर एच हेयर रेडियस ऑफ कोन इज आर वन. नाउ पुटिंग वैल्यू सो इट विल बी 4/3 इन टू पाई. सो हेयर आर टू क्यूब एंड आर टू इज गिविन 0.5. सो 0.5 इंटू 0.5 इंटू 0.5 एंड इन टू एन इक्वल्स टू 1/4 इंटू 1/3 पाई इंटू आर वन स्क्वायर दैट इज 5. सो इट विल बी 5 स्क्वायर. सो इट विल बी 5 स्क्वायर नाउ आफ्टर दिस एच एंड एच इज 8. सो हेयर वी कैन सॉल्व इट. नाउ दिस विल ऑल्सो 5. सो बाय सॉल्विंग इट it will be 4 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into n. So it will be cancelled by 2 times. So 2 into 5 it will be 10. Now n equals to 10/4 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5. So we can kept out these points. So it will be 10 into 10. So dividing by this. So it will be 4/3 into pi into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into n. So this 1/4 into 1/3 pi 5 into 5 into 8. So this 4 will cancel by this 8 2 times. Now this 3 will cancel by this 3. Pi will cancel by this pi. So here 4 into 0.5 into 0.5 into 0.5 into n equals to it will be here 5 into 2 10 and 5. So 10 into 5 will left. Now for finding value of n it will be equal to, so here 10 into 5 upon this 4 0.5 0.5 and 0.5 will be divided. So by solving it will be 10 into 5 into, when we remove this point here 10 into 10 into 10 will come. So when we cancel it, by cancelling it will be equals to 100 shots. So here we can say that total number of these spherical shots are 100. So here 100 spherical shot. So in this way you have to complete this exercise. So you have to do all the questions like this. So on next session we will start next exercise. So all of you, thank you for watching this video, and all of you have a nice day.